Hey, what's up guys? It's Bree, the plating queen from MasterChef Season 10. And today I'm gonna be showing you how you can make your very own caviar out of any liquid at home. It's actually pretty easy, and I used it on the show to impress Gordon Ramsay and Grant Achatz.
But here's the majestic thing. You made your own caviar with the soy. So it's sweet on sweet, but then bang, in comes Bree's caviar.
Very full on the mouth, very satisfying.
All you need are these three ingredients: agar, any liquid of choice, and some cold oil. If you want to find out how to do it, then keep on watching. So to begin the process, you take your liquid of choice. In this case, I'm using this fig balsamic vinegar. Just pour in really as much as you want. The good thing about this recipe is it doesn't have to be too exact. And then I'm gonna do maybe like a tablespoon and a half of the agar. I like to whisk it before I start heating it up. Now I'm gonna turn it to a medium heat and then just bring it to a simmer. So once it starts to simmer, you wanna take it off the heat, and now you have to move pretty quickly. You let it cool for about 30 seconds or so, and then you wanna funnel it into a squeeze bottle. Once the oil's been in the freezer for about 30 minutes, it's ready to go. I like to just pour it into a tall glass. The reason for the tall glass is because the caviar actually kind of cooks as it sinks to the bottom. So now the magic can begin. Strain the caviar into this bowl. And then I'm gonna give them a nice rinse under the sink. Got a little slice of Brie here. And I'm just going to spoon some of this fig balsamic caviar right onto the top.